What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Keemie, though. So, I'm gonna bring y'all something a little different today. I had a member of the Dope Squad request this video. So, the artist's name is Tropkillaz, J Balvin, I guess it's Anitta, I don't know. And the song is called BOLA REBOLA. So, this is my first time ever even hearing of them. So, let's check it out, man. Let's see what all the hype's about. Oh, shit. Oh, this is why y'all requested it. Y'all some freaks, huh? Okay. She ain't wearing nothing. I swear, y'all gonna get me in trouble with my girl, man. My girl gonna come home and delete my channel. But if y'all won't tell, I won't tell either. Bola, bola, hey, bola, bola. Y'all like this? Y'all like this, don't y'all? Now I see why this video got 44 million views. Everybody trying to look at this. I'm sitting here thinking some of y'all probably really enjoyed this video. Y'all probably didn't even know this video existed, but now you do. And now, as soon as y'all get done watching me watch it, y'all about to go watch it. Bola, 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 bola. I don't know what he's saying, but that shit sounds good. I like that shit. Translation, he's saying, he's basically rapping about a lot of ass. I'm assuming. Let's go! Whoa, they all. But one thing I don't get is she's doing all that twerking with a beer bottle underneath her. Does she know that that's glass? That beer bottle fucked everything up. Look. You see that glass bottle, bro? Oh my gosh. I wouldn't even be playing around like that. What if she accidentally fall? Oh my gosh. That'll hurt, bro. Anyway, let's go. All I seen this whole video was just a lot of ass. I paused it and I'm still looking at ass. If anybody like an ass video, this is a perfect one to watch. Bola, bola, bola. Well, y'all seen it for y'allself. I don't have to go over it. Not at all. But I am curious to know what y'all thought about it though. I'm gonna read the comments. Please let me know what y'all thought about that video. Woo! Almost gave me a heart attack. Bola, bola. But anyways, man, let me tell y'all who the post notification shout out goes to. So the post notification shout out goes to Ashley Truman Krebs. I appreciate you being part of my channel. Thank you for commenting. Doe Squad for life. I appreciate you. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. My name is Keemie Doe, aka Hoodie Doe, but Hoodie Doe isn't here right now. Now, but if anyone else wants a post notification shout out, all you gotta do is three things. Subscribe to my channel, make sure that your bell notification button is on, and last but not least, comment Doe Squad for life and I will give you that shout out. Well, I guess after watching that video, I'm not gonna upload for the rest of the day. Y'all's not gonna get me in trouble. No, but I'll see y'all later, Doe Squad. We out. Peace.